everybody. I do want to put a quick warning. Throughout the video, you're going to hear like a static slash wisp sound, especially during my S's. So if you have headphones on, please feel free to turn your volume down just because it is pretty staticky. I am getting a new mic, so that should fix the audio sound. Anyways, bye-bye. I'm running out of time.
Hello everybody and welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, we're actually touring an island. This island is Glee Kiria's island and her Instagram is hazelnut_crossing. She described this island as a spring core and I'm really excited to actually explore this because I actually wanted to do a spring core at first, but I went with Forest. So let's get started. Well, there's some presents. I first want to see the villagers. So we have the two residents. We have Lily, Fauna, Kiki, Goldie, Maple, Bill, Eric, Marty, Tad, and Poppy. And the map looks really, really nice. I will also drop her dream address down in the description as well as her Instagram. If you guys want to check her out, you guys are more than welcome to. So let's pick up some presents. Wow, this island is so gorgeous. We can open the presents. We have a ladder, a flower petal basket, a balloon, another balloon. Oh, but they're different colors, a yellow and a green balloon, and a tambourine. Okay, so I think I'm gonna hold the flower petals. Okay, first I wanna talk about this beautiful pattern they have. Just look how gorgeous that is. I didn't even notice the little socks there. This is the gorgeous path. Okay, so I think I'm gonna start off on the left side. Okay, so they have these amazing trees and flowers all over, different colors. I like the color scheme, it's just so different. Oranges with, I wouldn't think that an orange flower would look good with the pink bush next to it, so that's amazing to combine those colors. So we're gonna pass, I don't know where to go, if I should go on top or I think I'm gonna go on top. Okay, so we're gonna start off here. You can see how they just blend in so well together. It's really, really pretty, and these are giving me ideas for my island. Oh, also, they're doing this trend, or it's like an umbrella, and they put a custom, custom color on them, a custom design on it, and it looks like a box of flowers. A box of cinnamon rolls. And then we have this house. Whose house is this? It's Marty's house. This is so cute. Also, I will zoom in just in case if you guys like the idea. You guys can get some inspirations now as well. Oh my god, look at the bridge in the back. Golden. house is Bill's house, and I like how every house, every villager house has like a theme to it. It's just like, not a theme, but like it just has like the perfect furniture in front of their house. I think I've already seen, see, it's so hard when there's like no one to guide you because you just don't want to miss anything. So I think I'm gonna go to the bottom floor. Wow, it's so really, it's really gorgeous. This is Maple's house, and she has this cute little waterfall in the back of her house. Look at how gorgeous this looks. Just, wow. What a ukulele floor. Wow, this is so pretty. I actually wanted to do a spot like this on my island. I seen it on Pinterest, I believe. And I really liked it, so hoping that I can just do that. We're gonna go over here. Oh, this is like a, oh gosh, I don't know, it's like a garden, I think. A garden area. The flowers are just so beautiful. Like, they just combine, like, they make the island what it is. It's really, really gorgeous. And then I think this is an orchard, but it's like a street lamp orchard. Orchard. This is a really fun idea. For a while, I have two islands, and I put my orchards in straight lines, and I actually got kind of bored of that. I wanted something more, like, that was natural, and I really, 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 really like how this is. It's actually really natural, and it looks like something in real life that people would have. And so I think I'm done exploring the top layer of this part. So I'm gonna go here to the beach. Okay, so let's start off here. So this is, let's see, whose house is this? Oh, it's Tad. He has his own little area as well. He has his little picnic slash like chill spot. Everything's so pretty. Like, I wouldn't think that. I'm stunned. I'm like also like stunned. Like, flowers, like these pink flowers would like coordinate with the greens and the yellows. It just, I wouldn't have thought of that. And then, oh my goodness, that's a little bus. I've actually seen the trends on these buses. Actually, I want to do one for my island as well. Just the colors, everything about it is just so gorgeous. So if you guys want to take pictures, or even to come and explore her island to get some ideas, as I said, I'm gonna drop her Instagram and her DA in the bottom. Also, try to find her codes in her Instagram to post them down in the link in the description. I'm so sorry. And then we're looking at this beautiful rug, yellow, greens. Look at this! It's so pretty. It's gorgeous. Okay, so this house is, I think it's Vaughn, Eric's, I'm sorry. Yeah, it's Eric's house, and as well, he has his own little yard, he has a carrot cake, beautiful picnic table, and I just love, like, the little ideas that she does, like, these little corners filled with flowers. It's just so gorgeous. Okay. We can start off here now. So we visited the top already, and we're gonna do the bottom like this. So this looks like a laundromat. I think it's a laundromat. This, I would wash my clothes every day if I had a laundromat that looked like this. It's so pretty. Oh feels cozy, it feels fresh, it feels nice. It's just really, really nice in general. I'm not sure what this is, maybe just like an outside patio, a bathroom, a sauna, I'm not sure. It's really, really nice, but there's also clothes hanging, so it might be like a dry section where you can dry their clothes. And this waterfall is so pretty. I'm so bad at taking pictures. I'm gonna zoom out, zoom in, and zoom out, I'm sorry. Wow, really, really pretty. Okay, so we're back where we started, I believe. So I haven't seen this beach, so I'm gonna look at it. This just feels like comforting, feels refreshing, feels fresh. Oh my goodness, I didn't notice this. I didn't know you can have a flag like this. I've never seen that. It is so gorgeous. Also, you can also make the beach, like, these look like weeds, but they're actually like flowers that can't sprout because of the sun, I believe. So if you want to do this as well, they're just plants that can be sprout because of the sand. And then we have a little beach towel. This is such a relaxing place. This is like a place where you want to come with your loved one, someone you really love having company. So refreshing and nice to see all these colors vibrant together, the pinks, the orange, the whites. It's really, really nice seeing them. And then we're gonna go up here, but we're gonna go I'm trying to be very careful with the flowers. I know it's a dream, and like you won't technically destroy the flowers in their island but still. I'm gonna come up here. This is just gorgeous. So this is our house. I haven't seen if it's ready or not, but let's check. Okay, so it looks like a warm house. Oh my goodness. These colors are gorgeous. And it's like perfectly fitting because I actually want to do a forest core and I want to do lots of greens, lots of yellows, and I wanted to throw in some pinks, but I was kind of worried that it wouldn't just combine together. So I was afraid that it wouldn't look good, but actually I'm gonna add some pinks into my island just because I feel like all these colors look really good together. And yeah, so definitely I love their little house. It just feels so vintagey, so warm, so nice. I love houses that feel this way. I love the colors, I love everything. I just like, yeah, I love it. Okay, so I think they just have the first and the second room ready, so I'm just gonna show you guys those. Really nice. I'm still stunned about the little flag. I didn't know that was actually an animal crossing. It's crazy. So they have as well like a little throw bag washer, a pot, a picnic or hang outfits. This is gorgeous. Like a cricket in there, I think. pretty. The colors. Oh! Gosh, I'm pulling out. Like, okay, there you go. This is so pretty! I don't think I can sit on them though. Oh, I think if I go the other way, I can actually go. Wow, look at this. Wow. I'm gonna get out of the picture. Oh, I can't. I don't think I can get out. I have to be, like, on top. Okay. I'm gonna turn this back on. This is really, really nice. And then you come down and there's just flowers everywhere. And this is what I mean. Like, I wouldn't think that these colors would be, like, so fitting together. Just the yellows, the orange, the black, the dark red, the blues. It's just amazing. This is where I'm going to go next, actually, I think. So let's see if I can look at the view from the top one more time. Maybe I can. And how can it even sit? I don't want to be in the picture. I just want a picture. Where's my basket? I'm going to go to my basket. Island just, it's so pretty. I love the colors. Everything about it is so pretty. Oh my goodness. I was gonna go down the other way, but I think I'm gonna go this way. This is so pretty. Just like close your eyes and hear the water just spray. Like, close your eyes and hear the water moving. So this way leads to the beach, I believe. What is this? Like a little dry flower shop? So my mic kind of turned off on me. But I thought this was way to lead to the beach, but I guess it's not. You guys can see it's so pretty. I really love the waterfalls. They just feel so natural. When I do waterfalls, I feel like they're just like, I place them there. Like, it looks man-made. And these waterfalls just look natural. They just look like they're there. And especially that there's a double waterfall. It's crazy. Okay, so we're gonna go back here. And wow, wow, wow. This custom design is so pretty. Oh, I'm trying to zoom in. What are those? Are those pigeons or flowers? Wow. I love the hat as well. It matches with the theme. And then I believe this is the secret beach camping area. Looks like you can camp out. Would you camp here? Would you camp here? Because I would. Oh yeah, so it's like a camping area. There's so many flowers, but they're gorgeous. Like, if I put this amount of flowers in my island, I wouldn't know how to make it look this nice. Oh my goodness, this is probably my favorite part. I can't sit. Oh my goodness, this part is so pretty. little bit. Am I stuck? Oh my gosh. I think I'm stuck. Oh no, I'm not. Okay. Sorry. Okay, so this is a dead end, I believe, because you can't sit there and I don't think I'm No. Now we're gonna go this way and wow, look at this chair, it's so pretty. I wanna learn how to do those wide angle pictures. They just look so good. Bakery, I believe, and what I love about it, it's so detailed. Like in the back, you can see the cutting blocks of toast, the sink, where they need the bread. Just it's so like detailed. Like it's so little, but so much in the picture. Okay, I think this might lead us to where I was behind. So, okay. Wow, this is so pretty. Okay, let's go back here. And then go here, take the bridge over here. And this is where their evil sisters are at. They have these natural color design codes right here. They look so pretty. The brown is so gorgeous. A rug. I believe I have the code for this rug, so I'll definitely link it down. Stem tree. And let's see the view from the bridge. So. Gorgeous. Wow, look at the reds. They just vibrate so much with the pinks. Okay, so this is Kiki's house. And Kiki's house is decorated with some cake, a little garden table. I think this is a turkey table. And then you can also get a beautiful view from this spot that I really, really love. Okay, so we're gonna go over here. We already passed Kiki's house, and this is just trees with flowers, but it looks immaculate. It looks beautiful. Oh my goodness, do you guys see that? That is so smart. That is so smart. The flowers on the I thought that was the ocean as well because of the blue background, but it's actually the sky. Okay. So then this villager is. I'm also telling you guys the villagers just in case if you guys want them because of their house, their aesthetic. It's Poppy. So this is Poppy's house, and Poppy has a personal library, a writing area, a little clothing area. This is really, really gorgeous. The use of the hay beds are really smart as well. I usually just put them next to my orchard, so it's like a little more. Then we have butterfly. This is a museum, and I like how the museum isn't like exaggerated. It's just a simple touch. It's just a museum, and it has well trees, and it just feels natural. It feels like an actual museum. So yeah, let's go to the beach. Oh, we cannot go to the beach. So let's look at this beautiful table. These flowers are so pretty. They just match so well together. And I love this little path. It's just like a secret little path. And then like we can't go to the other side because of this beautiful waterfall. So let's head back. And I believe we're done with the back area because I already did the other area. Another sitting area, and oh my goodness, the flowers, I'm so stunned. I haven't been to this side. So we have, I don't know whose house is this. So this is Lily's house, and on top you guys can see that there's a little area where you can just chill by the waterfall. It looks refreshing, it looks nice. They have a little, I keep saying little, they have a table with, this is just beautiful. I don't know how many times I've said it's beautiful, I'm stunned, but I haven't seen an island this pretty before. It's just, I'm so surprised by like the colors, the schemes. It's just like, feels so home. This is like a place where I would want to be. Okay, so there's another sitting area and some chairs and ukulele. And I love the waterfalls as well. I'm gonna take pictures for small area ideas because when I started my island, I struggled with small areas. So there would be like a time where I put like a house and there would be like just a random patch of land, and I really didn't know what to put in them, so I would just cover them with trees. But it just, I love the idea of having trees, but it's just, if you see too much trees, it's just, I don't know, for me personally, I would like a little sitting area just like this. Even if it's not major, it's something really pretty. So I really want to help you guys find little ideas of what to do with your island, just because I struggled with that. Little area. So take pictures, screenshot this. See if you guys like it. Okay, I'm taking too long, so sorry. So then this is Goldie's house, and Goldie's house has this warm feeling as well, green schemes, and look at these bushes. They match perfectly with the colors. Hopefully I'm going good about this, because I feel like I'm going everywhere. A bus, I think that's a bus too, but I can't go in here. Oh, a little bus, so pretty. Okay. So I believe we finished everything. I remember going to that house. Oh, the only place I believe I didn't go to was on the beach. I saw. Oh, welcome. Such a cute dress. The only spot I didn't go to, I believe, was... I think I went to this one. Yeah, I did. Was at Secret Beach area. Which was... over here. So I did lead over here. Anyways, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope that I explored everything, because this island was amazing, and everything about it, the colors, the flowers, everything was just so pretty. Oh, I loved it so much. Like I mentioned, her Instagram is hazelnut2_crossing, and it's a spring court theme. I will also leave her dream address down in the description, as well as her Instagram. Like I said, come explore. She has so many ideas for small areas, such beautiful codes, and I believe all her codes should be in her Instagram as well. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please remember to like, subscribe, comment, join our little community, and I hope you guys are having a fantastic day. And I don't want to go any further than this, because it's going to be like a 30-minute video. And yeah, I hope you guys are having a fantastic day, and please go and check the description for any more information.